Hi everyone, for today's video I have ordered the cheapest items available on Myntra under different categories. I'm sure you must have been familiar with the concept. This video was actually supposed to go like 20 days ago, but few things went wrong and I had to postpone it till now, but here I am delivering my review for all the cheapest items that I could find on Myntra. So I've ordered like five, six items, and they're all the cheapest under their own category. I've ordered accessories, I've ordered top, skirt, and also a jumpsuit, and also a bag. So keep on watching if you want to know how the cheapest items actually feel quality wise, because a lot of us have these doubts, because if it's so cheap, it might not be of a good quality. So here I am helping you guys with it, and yeah, keep on watching. The cheapest bag available on the site under the category handbags, purses and wallets was this one. It's a printed tote bag, like very normal, nothing very fancy about it. It retailed for ₹190 for this one, and being the cheapest bag available, it's not like it's of a bad quality or anything. It's pretty good, and it says all the stuff I need and a little more, which is like quite quirky. There were a lot of designs for this one, like different texts in different colors, but I picked up this one because of the pink color on it. It makes it a little cute, so this was my pick. You can go for any of the above, and yeah, this one is pretty good, not much to say, just a normal printed tote bag, and for the quality, it's a thumbs up. Next category was accessories. So they have like 2-3 different subcategories for accessories. So I picked up fashion jewelry. In fashion jewelry, the cheapest items were a pair of hoops, which were silver hoops, and that was actually out of stock, and it worked out pretty well for me because I actually have a pair of silver colored hoops. So the next cheapest item was these pair of earrings, which are so beautiful, and even more beautiful was their packaging. I mean, look at this, I'll show you. They came in this very sturdy box, put it like this, like the product is inside of these ribbons, and it's so pretty, it's so cute. I mean, packaging pay, I was flat, and they are of so good quality. It's not like they've packed the like a bad quality piece in a very nice packaging. The packaging itself is really cute, and the product as well. These were for ₹159, and the hoops that I mentioned just now were for about ₹143. So I think these are much more worth the money as compared to those hoops. These are just for ₹159, and the quality is amazing. They even have these toppers at the back, which makes them like a lot more sturdier than normal hoops. I mean, these little things make up for a very good quality product. I mean, you can get these earrings or similar looking earrings in like local markets, but I don't think they provide with such little details which are very useful and very handy, like these stoppers at the back. They look really beautiful, golden and green in color. This is emerald green, and it's really beautiful, and for ₹159, I think it's a steal. Okay, finally coming to the finale of the video, which is the outfit and the clothes in general. So I ordered 3 pieces. One is a top, second is a skirt, and third is a jumpsuit. The top is the one that I'm wearing right now. It's this pink and yellow combination top. It's plain from the bottom, and it has like these tie-ups at the back and also these straps. So for this one, retailed for ₹230. Let me check. Yeah, it was for ₹229, and for ₹229, the quality, design and the style overall is really nice, and I'm pretty impressed with the top. It also has these buttons, two button design at the back, and for the tie up, the straps and everything, the quality in general is really nice, and for ₹230, it's a big, big thumbs up. The next thing is a skirt, and the skirt which I picked up was this skirt. It is like it's a yellow self-designed pencil mini skirt. Okay, I have like a very confused and mixed review about the skirt. I wouldn't lie and say that it's very nice, the color is good and everything. The color is good, but I don't know, the design doesn't really flatter your body shape, first of all. Second of all, it is very, very see-through, and there's no point wearing a skirt if you have to wear like something underneath it just to cover up the see-through problem. If I would have to wear something underneath it just to make it look subtle and like good and not just shabby. So I wouldn't want to wear this skirt. It's very, very see-through. But if you have like some hacks or anything to cover up that problem up, it's a very good skirt. And for the price, it retailed for about 332 rupees. For 332, it's not as bad, but I don't think there's any point wearing the skirt or anything if it is that much see-through. There's just no point wearing it. If that problem isn't a problem for you, please go ahead and buy it. It's not a very, I'm not a very big fan of this skirt, just this skirt. Next is my most favorite pick out of all the items that I purchased, and that is this jumpsuit. Okay, this is the jumpsuit. It is so pretty. It has my heart like completely. I'm totally in love with it. It has these cotton tassels from one side to another, like full from left to right. It has these tassels, and the tassels are so well woven and stitched on the neck that it looks and feels very expensive, although it retailed for just rupees 469 rupees. I think it's a very good piece for 470 rupees. It has this tie up to tie at the neck, like a halter neck kind of thing. It's not like the tassels are just on the neck or anything. It's a very good piece. It also comes with a belt so that it cinches on your waist and gives you some kind of structure, and it's not like a flat thing. I ordered it in the size XS. So if you're someone of my, like similar to my body frame, XS should work for you. Or I feel like I should have ordered a size S, but even XS works really good for me. And yeah, this is the only piece I am completely obsessing over, and also the earrings, the golden and emerald ones. They are really beautiful and pretty, and this is the same. Okay, while ordering, I made a small little mistake, and that was ordering two pairs of earrings. I don't know why I did that and how I did that, but the second pair is this one. These are like silver colored lotus designed earrings. They're very small in size. They can be worn like on a daily basis with like suits or kurtas and all of that. So I think these are really cute. They retail for about 169 rupees, and for that price I think they are good. But technically I was supposed to order just one piece, but I made a small mistake. But I think I can pass for that because they came really cute, and it's not like a waste of money or anything. So I'm pretty satisfied. Yeah, this was it for today's video. I ordered all the cheapest items I could. I couldn't just order every item on the website because that would, first of all, that would be very expensive for me. Second of all, I don't really need a lot of items. There were a lot of things in a lot of categories that I already had, or I didn't need them. So I ordered something which would make much more sense for me and also according to the concept. I hope you liked the whole idea behind the video. And yeah, that's it. Subscribe to my channel if you like the products, if you like my review, or if you like the video in general. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.